Agenda item five H is to adopt the resolution accepting infrastructure for Livingston subdivision phase two. Mr. Fletcher?
Yes, sir. This is basically just a cul-de-sac that was built on the end of an existing road. It's going to have four lots subdivided off of it. So we're accepting the road, the water, and the sewer for this. We have made our punch list. There should be having everything wrapped up very shortly, and then we'll be able to sign the plat.
Any questions for Mr. Fletcher? Agenda item five.